made it. Everyone, say hi to the newest member of the PRS family. Let's dive straight in. Our case is not far from here at Poison Springs Park in Arkansas. We got the call from Iris Ramirez, who is the curator there. A potential source of the supernatural activity is that in April 1864, it was the site of a bloody Civil War battle. It was a tremendous loss for the Union that day. Not only that, there were rumors that after the battle, the Confederates and their allies, the local Cherokee tribe, massacred any African-American soldier left on the field.
These cases can get pretty terrifying. You sure you're prepared?
We're so glad to have you along. Let's give you a quick intro to our investigation methods. Check out the glove box. I bet that's our contact, Iris. Can you grab the phone for me? It's somewhere in the back.
Ryan, it's Iris. Something big has happened. Meet me out at the front of the park. Hurry! I'll be there in less...
It sounds like Iris may be in danger. Thank goodness, we're pulling into the park now.
No Iris. That combined with the creepy phone call makes me very concerned.
Let's not panic yet. Ryan, why don't you give her a call? Let her know that we've arrived. Maybe we just got our wires crossed.
No can do. This area is pretty remote, and I don't have any reception. I think we're on our own.
We'll start unloading the van so we're nearby in case Iris shows up.
Serge, let's take a tour of the area with our newest team member.
Don't go running off quite yet. Take this. It's a journal for you to record all your experiences and findings in. Hope you like it.
Did you see that? This place gives me the goosebumps.
Help!
came from inside the museum. What if it's Iris?